new Hot 96.9.
All right, so we just spoke to Ariel. She went on a date with Rob, and there is a 20-year difference between them. But she said they had a fantastic date, and they even got romantic after the date, right, Ariel?
Yes.
And now
a few times.
A few times.
Whoa.
And now he's ghosting her. Nothing. She's trying to get a second date with him, but he's not available right now. So we're gonna give him a call for you, okay, Ariel?
Thank you so much.
Okay, you stay quiet.
Hello.
Is this Rob?
Yep.
Rob, it's Ramiro, Pebbles, Melissa, and Wiggy from Hot 96.9. How you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
We're great, and we have great news for you.
Okay.
We're calling you because we got a call from a lady who likes you a lot and would love to go on a date that we would be willing to pay for.
Is this a joke or something?
No joke. And the best part is you already know her, so you're not going to be, like, sketched out. Her name is Ariel.
Wait, are you serious right now? Like, why are you calling me?
100% serious. So here's the thing. She called us and told us, according to her, how great the date was. By the way, you, my friend, are a master in the bedroom. And she said she would like to see you again, but that she hasn't been able to get in contact with you.
Wait a minute. So... you just said you were like a radio station, right?
Yes.
And she called you because she thinks I'm great and she wants to go out with me.
She needs some help.
Yeah. Well, we're calling because you wouldn't call her back.
I can't believe this is actually happening right now. This is hilarious.
But why are you calling her back?
Look, this is going to make me sound like a huge asshole, but whatever. So this is all kind of a revenge thing. Like, I saw her online, I recognized her last name, and it turns out her son actually used to bully the shit out of me, and so I figured if I could f*** his mom, I would rub it in his face. And
you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, are you
lying? You're lying.
Hold on. So, Rob,
that's awful.
That's crazy. And Ariel's on the phone, so she heard you say that.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I heard it. Are you serious, Rob? You're friends with Sam? You know my...
No, I'm not friends with your asshole son. Like, look, I don't know if he didn't care what he was doing or anything, but he was a total prick to me and ruined my life. And now I'm going to start returning the favor.
Oh, my God!
So this was all devised... But what does that do for me? I can't believe that you would be that disgusting of a person to do something like that.
Look, it is what it is, all right? I cannot wait to tell him that you called a radio station because you wanted to see me again that bad. This is too perfect.
So wait,
she didn't do anything to you.
Yeah, the plan was to go on a date with her, treat her nice, and have sex. So you can have sex with her just to rub it in the dude's face?
Yeah. Not only that, but I took mad pictures, yo. This is the best day of my life right now.
Oh my God, I can't believe that.
I'm just in shock. You are a disgusting person, Rob. You are disgusting.
Oh, I'm a disgusting person? How about with your idiot son you just shoved me in a locker and throw shit at me, alright? He didn't just do that because he was a bad person. That was learned behavior, bitch.
You know what? You're a little son of a bitch, and you know what? You probably deserved it. So what you did today, you probably deserved it back then, and it'll come back and get you again.
So what are you going to do? Are you going to hit the guy up and say, I f***ed your mom?
No, I'm planning on sending your son a text, and it's going to be two words. It's going to say, I win. And then when he says why, it's going to be that picture that I took of you. So thank you very much for that. Oh, it's my in her mouth.
Oh my God!
You can't.
Okay.
You know what, Rob? Do that so I can throw you in jail for taking pictures of me against my knowledge.
You were making direct eye contact with it. Don't pretend you know what's happening.
Jesus, this is like.
This is classic.
So originally we were calling to see if you wanted a second date with Ariel. I'm guessing that it's no.
Nah, I got everything I needed from her.
Yep, let Sam see you. See how he used to beat your ass back then. He'll beat your ass again.
I don't think so. I've been taking Krav Maga, so if he comes anywhere near me, I'll kick the shit out of him after f***ing his mom.
The second date update on the 10.